Back in 1980, I was living in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Well, actually, back in 1970, I guess, yeah, back. This happened in 1979, something like that. My brother, he walked the Appalachian Trail. And then he's walking with his friend Reed, and he married his friend's wife. And after the trail was over, and they lived in Georgia for a while, and then he moved up to Marion, North Carolina, lived on top of this mountain. He said, "You need to come down here and see this place." I said, "Okay, I will." And I was in a punk rock band at the time called The Prosecutors, dressed all in black with long black hair, kind of like I do now, except maybe like 100 pounds ago. But, you know, I was a kid. So he said, "Man, it's pretty easy. Milwaukee, Chicago, Indianapolis, Louisville, Nashville, Asheville. And when you get to Asheville, you take the bus over there to Marion. And then when you get off the bus, go down to the Piggly Wiggly, give me a call on the landline." Well, I guess that's all they had, landline. And I'll come down the mountain and I'll pick you up. He was a caretaker of this place that was like a Citizen Kane of Asheville. This old man. He was no longer living there, but he was a caretaker of the house, make sure nobody partied in it. So this is a true story, this part of the story, because I'm standing outside of the Piggly Wiggly with my suitcase and my long black hair and my black shirt and my black pants and my Oxford shoes. And there's a pickup truck circling the parking lot. It says, "Glory be" on one side. It says, "Salvation" on the other. And there's a kid in the back screaming at me with a bullhorn. "Have you found the good Lord Jesus in your heart?" I said, "Yeah, I believe I have." "Have you found the good Lord Jesus in your soul?" I said, I believe I have. "Have you found the good Lord Jesus in your song?" I said, "I don't know. I'm Catholic. We don't have any good songs. We would have killed the Catholics to have a song that was written before, written after 1812. Would have killed them to have a tambourine laying around? I mean, jeez. No tambourines there." But I said, I'll tell you what, I did write a song on my way down here. He said, "Really?" I said, if you lend me your guitar, I'll sing it for you." He said, "Okay." Which Jesus do you know? Well, the Jesus that I know goes to Willie Nelson shows and screams Whiskey River at the top of his lungs. Well, there's a Catholic Jesus and the Baptist Jesus and the Jesus up on Broadway. Well, there's a glow-in-the-dark Jesus and a dashboard Jesus and a plastic one for you. There's a Jesus you send in battle and the Jesus that carries guns. Well, the Jesus that I know says all you need is love. That's the Beatle Jesus.
Live along.
Oh, it's Jesus. Oh, it's Jesus. Oh, it's Jesus. Do you know? Well, the Jesus that I know goes to AC/DC shows and screams back and black at the top of his lungs.
Little joke, get it out.
Well, the Jesus that I know, I saw him one night at a driving crying show. It was over there at the New Daisy. I walked in while the opening band was playing, and he was leaning up against the cigarette machine. He said, "Hey, man." I said, "Hey, Jesus, how you doing?" "Pretty good. Are you going to play my song tonight?" I said, "Absolutely." The tracks to hold me down, to hold me back around your door. She's calling out my name. She said, "Son, won't you go outside? I've got a man coming over tonight, the seventh one in 7 days." I go down to the parking lot to hang around all my friends, to roam the streets till dawn breaks again. I come in at 5 a.m. She's been waiting for me. She said, "Son, where you been?" I said, "I was out." She said, "You're no good if you're running without love. I'm going straight to hell. Just like my mama said, I'm going straight." Ladies, men, they met down the laundromat and tried to make me understand. The neighbors were all in a stir about what they might have heard, and running down, they shouted out, "It seems." Next door, a girl, she lives about the same age as me. She asked me to come upstairs for a seat. I was never in a strange girl's house before. It smelled like lasagna. I thought, "Wow, y'all must be rich." We're having grilled cheese at our house again. "Do you want to come downstairs, you know?" I said, "Yeah, let's go downstairs." She says, "We have a rec room downstairs in the basement." I said, "A rec room? What's a rec room?" She goes, "Well, you'll see." And I was like, "Good Lord, man." She had a stereo down there and a dartboard and a bar and shag carpeting. I said, "You know what I have in my basement? A basement." She said, "I'd love to see it sometime." I said, "Eh." Okay. She had this thick shag carpeting down there. It was pretty awesome, man. But she had the stereo console. You know how you have the stereo console that nobody remembers ever buying? You just inherit it, you know, from your grandparents. You know, you're like, "Where'd you get this?" It's like, "I don't know. I don't know. but it has a record player in it, you know. So we pulled out some 45s and we put on a 45. It was called Kicks by Paul Revere and the Raiders. Kicks just keep getting harder to find. You know, kicks ain't free, girl. You'll be surprised until you find out it's too late, girl. You better get straight. You know, it's a really heavy song about a girl addicted to drugs. But we had no idea. We were like 12. We thought it was about kicking. So she was just dancing around, kicking. I was like, oh my God, look how high you kick. God. She's like, watch this. Oh my God, you are like the best kicker ever. She's like, thank you. I said, hey, watch this. She's like, yeah, nice. But when that song was over, after we played it about 100 times, we put out the song called Get Off My Cloud. We took all the pillows and we threw them on the floor. We were jumping from pillow to pillow, you know, like, you know, pretending there was like lava in between. Like, get off my cloud, get off my cloud. No, you get off my cloud. And then I said to her, get off my cloud, man. I love you. She said, what? I said, nothing. We had the best afternoon drinking Coca-Colas, dancing. First time I ever danced with a girl. But just then, her mother burst in. Said, you're that son of that bitch in the wind. He died in my house and hit the road. I keep falling like a rolling stone song. I'm going straight to hell. Just like my mama said, I'm going straight to hell. And they want me so. As we walked on down the road, $50 in a suitcase steered us clear. She took my hand as we walked into the sun. A new day's promise has begun. We'll make it alone. Whether you like it or not, I turn around and shine in the heavenly marble. I'm going straight to hell. Just like my mama said, I'm going straight. I'm going straight. another lover. Won't you let me go? Little Jim on guitar. Larry Yarmitz. Tim Nielsen on the bass guitar. David V. Johnson on the drums back there. Best drummer I've ever played with.
Kevin Kinney, everybody.